It's been a season-long crusade, fitted in, of course, with the domestic commitments of both these clubs, but how well they've done in the Champions Cup to reach this final. I wonder who will prevail. We'll find out shortly enough. Well, this is a great day for the Champions Cup final. It's contested here, it's got to be played to a finish, and hopefully it will live up to the occasion, Alan.
I think so, I think it will, Martin. I hope we rise to the occasion in the way that I think the players will out here today.
Chelsea make one change. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Raphael Varane starts with Andreas Christensen as the centre-backs. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Mats Hummels plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Thiago plays with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Champions Cup, and the final is underway. Pogba. There's good progress with this attack. Now the shot! Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Here's Conte. Dybala. Pogba. Here's a chance to attack. Conte. Possession is the name of the game for this team. Keeper's ball. Forward with some danger. Pogba. Leroy Sané. Now shot on! Now you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target. Well off target. Lewandowski. Clever interplay from Bayern Munich. Whipped in from the wide area. Defended well. Song. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. Conte. On the move. Robert Lewandowski! Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Pogba. Sané. Dybala. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Dybala!
Good work by the goalkeeper. It's good play until they got that challenge in. this turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Dybala. And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Conte.
Sane.
On the attack here. He's blocked and shoots!
And Neuer saves comfortably.
N'Golo Conte.
Sane.
Pogba.
Christensen.
And it's going to be a foul by Arturo Vidal. Dybala. Pogba. To get behind the defenders to get in a good cross,
working the ball around, working the opposition around. A little bit risky, this maneuver of dropping off, because the ball will keep coming at them and they won't be able to get out.
Pogba now with Song. Excellent piece of defensive play under some pressure, I must say. Attacking now. Low cross into the area.
Pogba.
Dybala. Song. They could pose some danger now.
Sane.
Alexandro. Dybala. Save from Neuer. Will often be a throw. Conte.
Pogba.
Sane.
Sandro. Looking for teammates in the middle. He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner.
Well, he's such a great goalkeeper, Manuel Neuer. Here's another example of it. He's a big lad as well. He fills that goal.
Got support here.
Pogba.
Rafael Varane. Dybala.
Pogba.
Conte.
Jerome Boateng.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Attacking well here. Dybala. Here's the shot. First statement made here by the scorer of this opening goal in the Champions Cup final.
Well, that could be so important because this team's got a very good defence.
This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
Different angle on it here. Chelsea are ahead now. Javi Martinez. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Now Marcus Rashford. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Now this is an interesting attack. Javi Martinez.
He's got support here. Throw in for Bayern Munich.
That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. There's some potential in this move. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Whipped in hard and low. far too close across to the keeper. Here's Alexandre. Pogba. Conte. Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. Conte. Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Rashford. Dembele. Well, so far so good in the first half of the final, but the lead is not a decisive one, is it?
No, it's not, and they cannot afford to relax for 1 minute or else they'll find themselves back on level terms.
Well, the first half flashed by, second half underway here, Champions Cup final.
Yeah, and a chance for people just to settle down in that dressing room at half-time and come out and produce the best in this final 45 minutes.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Dembele. Conte. Conte. Christensen. Pogba. Alexandro. Here's Conte. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Well, I like the look of this attack. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Pogba. They're cut out by the defender. David Alaba. Conte. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Pogba. Dybala. Not sure how risky this might be. Playing the ball around in their own half. Maybe some threat to their lead. Chelsea on the attack. Good defending. Dybala challenges for the ball. Sané. Dybala.
Son.
A try one now. Son! A corner for Chelsea. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Short corner. What about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back? Dembele. Conte. Sané. Dybala. Got the tackle in. Lewandowski. Pogba. Dybala. Here's a chance to attack.
Son.
Shot up! The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. They decided to make a change. And being behind, you can understand that. Decided to take a short corner this time. Dembele. Shots on here. He blocked that well. Pogba. Christensen. Rafael Varane. Here's Conte. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Conte. Leroy Sané. Conte. Chance to get the ball in the box. Leroy Sané got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. And they've got it away from the danger. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Pogba.
Sané.
Son. And shoots! Sané. Do lead now by two, and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. A goal here to savour.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Thiago. Clever interplay from Bayern Munich. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Dybala. Pogba. Conte. On to the attack now. Cut out the pass. Pogba. Victor Moses.
Tolisso.
Lovely, incisive pass. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Dybala steered through Son. Looked for a moment as though he'd got the geometry absolutely right as he tried to steer the ball in.
Oh, I think his teammates, the crowd, were screaming for him to just put his foot through it, get the laces onto the ball, but he's tried to go for accuracy.
Into the attacking third. Dembele. Found the force in that last attack. Somewhat a surprise to us all, really, that nothing happened at the end of it. And there's the interception. Oh, he's through. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it. Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. Cross driven in low. And time for the defender to clear the cross. Dybala. James Rodriguez. David Alaba. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him. Pogba. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Son. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Dybala. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Son. He's got his shot off now. Really stretched to make the save. Top class. It's going to be Chelsea's corner. They've gone short with the corner. And opponents around him. That's good screening of the football. Well, There is the final whistle, and that confirms what we've been knowing for some time, that they are the champions. Alan.
Yeah, absolute joy amongst those players. They've worked long and hard, haven't they, over the course of the last 9 months or so, and boy, they deserve it.
These are special moments for a very successful team. Congratulations to them. Well, it's been a terrific final and a terrific tournament right from the early rounds, the group stages, and here we are at the climax of it all, Alan.
Yeah, it's the pinnacle of club football, isn't it, for these professionals. A day, a season they will never forget. What a campaign for them.
They are Europe's elite. They have won the Champions Cup. Moments these, Alan, sharing the joy on the field with those off it, the fans. They'll know where their particular friends and families are in the stadium.
Yeah, it's at this point, really, you don't want to leave the pitch. You don't want these moments to end. A wonderful camaraderie between the lads. What a moment for them.
You have to have the team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
From Neuer, attacking well here, Dybala, and here's the shot. Song, shot on. The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Shoots! Sane! Song. He's got his shot off now!